From my perspective, Giving Tuesday is a way to engage Canadians to be donors, to be citizens, to be concerned individuals.
I think it's a great opportunity to mobilize a critical mass of people around giving, around philanthropy.
I think Giving Tuesday is a really important initiative because it provides a vehicle for a bit of an attitude shift. So you see Giving Tuesday comes right after Black Friday and Cyber Monday. I think it's a really great time for people to kind of take that buy, spend, spend, spend mentality and shift it into something positive, which is giving to charity.
The first place they can go to look is givingtuesday.ca website, where all of the partner charities will be signed up and telling you what they're doing on this day. Another great thing to do again is look at the hashtag givingtuesdayca, and see what exciting activities are happening that might be of interest to you.
Start a giving page. Start your own campaign for your charity. Make it easy for the charities you care about to get your dollars and the dollars of your friends.
Every charitable gift or charitable act has an impact, and you can make a difference.
I put a budget together on what my holiday spending will be, and hopefully people will start including Giving Tuesday as part of their budget.
Our organization is run by volunteers. They build our homes, they volunteer in our offices, so we encourage people to volunteer, spread the word, and donate.
I think that everybody should ask 5 friends what their favorite charities are, and then pick at least one of those charities and make a donation of like $5 or $10.
Speak up and say, I'm giving on Giving Tuesday, and I challenge you, my friends, to give to your favorite organization as well. Would be a really wonderful way to amplify the movement.
I think that there are so many amazing organizations that Canadians could support. We have over 86,000 charities in Canada, and so many are small and medium-sized charities. So what I would really challenge Canadians to do is look in their local community for maybe a charity that's right around the corner that they've never known was there, that's really making an impact in their local community.
We know there are a lot of people in Canada that don't yet support charities, and I hope that the more they hear about Giving Tuesday, the more they will realize that it's as satisfying and as easy as shopping on Black Friday or on Cyber Monday.
Find the thing that motivates you. You can give with your time, you can give with your money, you can give with your expertise. There's no reason not to get involved. We all say we don't have enough time, but it's all about priorities. Giving a little bit will give you back so much more than you will ever anticipate. So Canada, get involved. Join Giving Tuesday.